Here we go. All right, I'll start recording this. Yeah, that's the thing. I'm not sure. I might have been because the mics have been too far away, but I really don't know. Okay, hopefully this works. I mean, the thing is, I have the volume cranked. But whatever, I mean, I could always just check the recording. Okay, you guys are good whenever. Why not? Swan? I know. Oh, hold on. Lyft is in here. There. Oh, wow. You're getting called out, Kurt. Sorry? He has music in. All right. Okay. All right. I know. Exactly. That's who just called him out. I can't leave this alone. Okay, sure thing. After this, I could do it. Like, actually, I'll play him here. Okay. Anyways, back to this. So yeah, this matchup played out earlier today, and Aralex was the victor. Oh wow, very good tech by Bryce, but I think he just needed to air dodge up in a better direction. He might have been able to recover. But then I guess there's also the matter of whether Aralex would recover that option. There you go. A bear? No, won't quite do it, but. Ooh, very good option coverage with the Nair. Doesn't make it. Okay. So back to. Oh, guess another downbeat. Okay. So after just playing against Meta Knight, I can testify to the fact that Meta Knight's on stage is just so strong. And we're seeing that a little bit here. I mean, it only ever seems when Bryce is taking things to the air that things get are in his favor. But then again, like that's just because like he's able to leverage the armor on his. Tries for the Randy Ford smash, but doesn't quite, now Nairless is just, building. Just sitting here. Oh, there he gets him with the Nair. Oh, Ford smash, and that'll do it. Alright, so Wanzo with a little bit of a lead here. Tries again with the, armored Nair. Oh! Wanzo trying to get a little cheeky there, but doesn't. Nair lets his aware and decides to DI in onto the stage. Okay, Here we go. I think we should do, yeah. I don't think Meta Knight is free clipped. Not in the slightest. So now we're at a very even game. Oh, tries to. I'm not sure if the CF going over side B there was the right call. Oh, guessing with the armor. Oh, down tilt, is that enough? Yeah, it does it. Wow. Alright, and Wamps takes the first game. The winner is. That's right. Yeah, so because it's a best of five, we're just going to see one ban out of them. And so I think the one ban was Final Destination out of...
Three,
all right, and then we're going
two,
to...
One, go!
Okay. Yeah, big stage. Gives Kurt some room to run around. What's the grab? Are they still able to push Nilex to the end of the stage? Attempts to read with the forward smash, but Nero is still able to get back regardless. Alright, forward air. Oh, another one. Oh, tries a down smash. Oh. Both of them are a very high percents now. Any strong hit from should be. Oh, wow, and down air from Wenza will take that. However, yeah, just one. One strong hit from Narrowlex here will, I guess, finish Wamp's stock. He just has to make sure things don't get too... There you go. Oh. And that's just building this creep credit. There you go, Nair. That'll do it. Oh, wow. Very good DI by... Yeah, it seems that Nerlex's counter is working against him here because, yeah, Yoshi's just living to this very insane percent. Oh, and slow get up. Stocks in your opponent, you lose, but that last stock there, he was, oh, and he's giving up. Okay. Alright, Wamza takes the second one here.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright, here we go. want to found it. Oh, doesn't get out the tank base, but doesn't work. All right. So what Nair Lakes did there, tried to read just the get up and start to cover with the down move, but that price never was at the end of the top of that. Oh, down smash? Oh, there we go. Nair should probably do it because, yeah, now he's taking the jump. Oh, is that back there? And this is just like the polar opposite of the other game. And Alex is up 2 stocks against he's just dominating right here. I don't think that was going to throw the top, but at least it doesn't care about the rest to get on stage safely. Oh, that's not fair. Back there? Good DI by Lance over there. Caught me out of that. Oh, put that in there to finish up this off. Are you on Nair? Will that do it? Okay. And now Nair is on the board with a game. And Curse Band is Wario Land, which is understandable. Yeah, but here's the thing. Yeah, because Wams is now up to like a game on Nair Lakes, like, he has to survive 2 games on Wams' counterpicks. So
one, go!
This could go. Yeah, this could be rather difficult for Kurt to win here. Oh. Yeah, wow, and a quick stock by Wamsa. Let's see if quick stop here as well. That's what he's using, wants to stay in this. Oh. Yeah, missed basic grab. Yeah, I fished for the down beat, but the thing is, because the end leg on that move is so long, you really don't want it to just throw it out. Because, yeah, if you miss, then your opponent will punish you most times. Oh, yeah, and then there you go, seeing that also important Yoshi armor. And then will that do it? No, not quite. Just gonna keep hucking eggs. Oh, it's... If Alex is able to keep the chef stage for him, it would be a good stack. Oh, Oh, all right. Let's catch them up in the air, and that's it. All right, there we go. So now we're back to the game. Oh, this is the Mennonite up air swing that we know and love. And yeah, just like that, yeah, managed to build 80%. And will that be enough to... Oh. Rance hasn't been able to touch Kurt this whole stock round. Now he's in a clear advantage here. Oh, I guess yeah, Yoshi's capable of juggling his opponent with up airs as well. Oh, and uses the armor again to beat out Norlex's down B. Will that be it? No, not quite. That would have been so sick if we got that. Alright, so... Yeah, Rem's on... yeah, both players on their last stock now, but yeah, then that's it. There you go. I was about to say if Nerlex managed to get a strong hit, then that'd be the end of that. All right, so now we're on to game 5. Alright, now we're going to Green Hill.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh wow, tried to cut the tech hole, but the Ben Arrow just tanked it right there. Just so we didn't get hit by it. Oh, all right. Well, I guess that's a trade in the purest sense of the word. leveraging the armor just so like, yeah, whenever Kurt just overextends his combos, Urgus goes for an unsafe follow-up, and make sure he doesn't hit him out for free. Oh. I'm sorry, the king stock, but he this is advantage. Does he have his jump? No, he does not. Trade's horrible. Oh, was that? And that's it.
No right. Contest.
And Alex manages to, I guess, yeah, bring it back. Yeah. Okay. And that's that.